Welcome back.
We're back again with Darci, her final performance. This is where, you know, this is her performance when she won the AGT 2017. So let's see.
Let's watch.
Are you ready, guys?
The winner is...
No, not like that. This is her performance.
The performance, yeah.
Because you're talking about the announcement of the winner. No, this is her performance, and then the people voted for her.
They voted them because...
They like her.
They like her the best.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ready.
Ready.
Welcome back to Hollywood. So tonight, 10 acts are fighting one last time for $1 million. But who's going to win? We'll get that news tomorrow in the season finale. The show is going to be beyond epic. We've got the results, and we've got your favorite superstars. We got Kelly Clarkson. We got Shania Twain, Jeff Dunham, Terry Fader, and lots more. The time? 8/7 Central. The place right in front of your TV. It's going to be hands down the biggest AGT show ever.
Oh my gosh.
At these auditions, we saw a young ventriloquist, and she was so good, Melby pounced on that golden buzzer. Fast forward to tonight,
it's a rainbow
and she's
here
about
now.
To perform for $1 million. Here's Darci Lynne.
Throughout my journey on America's Got Talent, some people have been sending me videos them trying ventriloquism.
Say hi to Darci Lynne singing. Hi, Darci Lynne.
From adults to teens to kids. It just means so much to me.
Hey, Darci, I wish you could not from staying fluffy. This is impossible.
2 years ago, I started ventriloquism.
Just
practice the ABCs.
So cute.
And now I'm in the finals of America's Got Talent. If you would have told me that when I was first teaching myself, I would have been like, you're crazy. You're crazy.
That's a lot.
Well, guys, here we are in the finals of America's Got Talent. How are you feeling?
I'm nervous. I hate dress rehearsal.
Oscar?
Yeah. This is live. What?
Oscar,
yeah, guys, get it together. We're about to perform in front of 16 million people.
Terrific. And I have a faded mouse and a bunny who thinks she's a diva.
Say what?
Yeah. All right, Oscar.
Guys,
we need to figure out who's going to sing tonight.
Obviously, it should be me. I'm the reason you're all here. Excuse me. I'm the reason we're here. I got us to the semifinals. I'm the better singer. No, I'm the better guys. Shh. Yeah. Okay, Oscar. Exactly which one of us got the golden buzzer? Petunia. Guys, you shouldn't fight. You need to work together. Like some of the famous duos like Laurel and Hardy, Hall & Oates,
Simon and L.B.
Well, at least two out of those three are good examples. Sorry.
You know what? Guys, I think everyone here is wanting us all to sing. So I was thinking that we could sing a song
by Paul McCartney and John Lennon. It's called With a Little Help from My Friends.
That's funny. A mouse and a bunny singing a song written by two Beatles?
Great. So, guys, what part am I singing?
Darci, you just stand there with your mouth closed like you always do.
Nice.
There's
a lot of glitters in the head.
Do it because I try and watch for your mouth moving, and you are that professional. You're amazing. Oh my god, I'm running out of breath. You're amazing. Absolutely amazing.
You are amazing, and it has been amazing watching you all season. And you just have that special something that not everyone has, and you might have just won yourself $1 million right there.
Everyone has raised their game. This is what I think about you, Darci. When you can appeal to all ages with what you've done, but this is what I believe. The best part of doing this job is when you are there and you can say, I was there at the beginning of someone's career and I witnessed a star. Tonight, again, I've just witnessed a star emerge because that's what you are. You are special, incredible, funny, talented. I think you're going to win.
That's true.
I think that everybody's right. I think, and if you look previously coming into this, you're the most popular person on this show on the internet. So people got to vote. And you remind me of every reason why I got into this business. I used to watch the Ed Sullivan Show. That's where I first found the Beatles. I used to see Topo Gigio, puppets, kids, and everything. And all that is in one act, and it's Darci Lynne. So you delivered.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
So, I just have to ask these two puppets, how do you feel inspiring all these kids all over the world and country? They're trying to be like y'all.
I feel great. I love you, Melby.
What about you, Petunia? How do you feel about those kids
trying
to be like you?
We all know I'm a star.
All right, well, good luck to you tonight, Darci. It's really simple. If you want Darci to win $1 million, you must vote. There's a bunch of different ways to do it, and you have until 7 a.m.
Wait, she already won.
Yeah.
And congratulations to her. She really did a great job.
Yep. Yep. That's so good, huh? Doing two voices at one.
Yeah. What? So do it.
While closing her mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Can you do it? Is my mouth moving?
I don't know what to do.
And if you're new to our channel,
please subscribe to our video.
They can't understand us. By the way, if you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe our videos.
If you already part of our family, please click the bell button,
button.
To be notified.
And also, if you like our reaction, if you like
give
this video,
a thumbs up or rock button.
Comment down below, guys, if you want us to react to any kind of videos, artists, or talent.
That
okay?
Was
bye.
Bye.